That's true.
Mm. No, no glasses.
She was born in November 1963, the day Aldous Huxley died. And her mama believed that every man could be free, so her mama got high.
Phases. Phase one will obviously be prep here, ensure that your horses are ready to go. Line up point down that end by yard five, down the end of yard five there, ready to move down onto Akarangi Road. Phase two will actually be the ride itself, or the conduct of the ride. Phase three will be back here, dispersed and cleaned up, ready for lunch. Admin and log, support crew got water, medic, Pete, raise your hand again, Pete, he'll be on the quad if we need any medical assistance. Kim, where's Kim? Okay, does everybody know Kim? That wonderful lady that's racing around at 100 mile an hour with a radio in her hand. She's our horse welfare person, so you'll see her around the tracks. And obviously the guides, who you should be familiar with now, all wearing the vests. Make sure you have plenty of water today, team. And obviously we've got our morning tea stop. Don't feed the muffins to the horses.
Craig will have lots. Craig will have lots to say if he actually point a camera at him, no doubt. Just a what?
I had one when I was about 12 from here.
yeah, and it was a dirty, good looking
If I stand away from you.